Hi, this video is about the best video editing software for beginners. If you want to produce high quality videos, you'll need to edit the raw footage with video editing software. This will enable you to remove the fluff, add transitions, text, music, etc. If you're a beginner video marketer, just use what's available on your computer for free or what's available for free online. When you're ready for more flexibility or want to add more effects to your video, then upgrade to professional video editing software. Stay tuned for the best video editing software for beginners. Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com. Let's start with free editing software that's already available on your computer. Number one, Windows Movie Maker. This software is already installed on your Windows computer. You'll be able to trim, slow, and speed your own videos and splice different videos together and even add your own audio. These are features used in powerful video editing software, but you can learn them for free. Number two, iMovie. iMovie is screen recording and video editing software that comes with Mac computers. You can even install an iMovie app on your iPhone for editing video clips on the go, then finish editing it on your computer. iMovie allows you to input video and photo files from your hard drive. From there, you can add video clips, photos, add text, titles, themes, music, and transitions. Online video editing software. Number three, YouTube Video Editor. YouTube is a free built-in editor that allows you to edit videos you've already uploaded. You can even create new videos from Creative Commons license videos. You even have the ability to trim or edit old videos while maintaining their rankings, views, and comments. Click here to view my series of video editing tutorials. Number four, Easy Video Creator. This is cloud-based video creation software, so there's nothing to install. It comes with dozens of pre-made commercial templates. You simply change a few lines of text, then publish your video in less than 90 seconds. Click here to watch my video review. Video Sales Letter Creator. Number five, EasyVSL. This is video creation and editing software that quickly and easily allows you to create video commercials or video sales letters. Some of the features include premium background themes, speech-to-text creation, automatic slide creation, animated transition effects, premium custom fonts, instant audio syncing, high quality MP4 video production, one-click language translator, convert your slides to a PDF file. Click here to watch my video review. Number six, Camtasia. Camtasia lets you record a video of what's on your computer screen. You can use it to make lessons, tutorials, and product demos. It works for both PC and Mac. This video editing tool allows you to add animations and effects to create compelling videos. You can download a free trial or purchase the full version for $99. I'll include a link in the description below this video. Number seven, ScreenFlow. This is screencasting and video editing software for Macpreneurs. I almost use it daily to capture video and audio from my computer or my iPhone. I then edit the captured video to add highlights, add transitions, text, and other video effects to create a high quality video. You can download a free trial or purchase your own copy for only $99. I'll include a link in the description below this video. So how do you decide which video editing software is best for you? It all depends on what type of videos you are going to create. For ease of use, simple to learn, combined with a ton of features, I highly recommend ScreenFlow for the Mac and Camtasia Studio for PC users. Let me know in the comments below what video editing software you currently use and why. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube. Click this image to download it now or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.